march it out. I want you to get those steps in between, okay? You gotta keep in motion. Keep it moving. Reverse grip. So I'm gonna bring my hand forward. Straight back. Crank it back like a lawnmower. There you go. I got that reverse grip. Now if this bothers your knees, you can always step one back, do one at a time. Just keep that back straight.
Anybody that's doing that hard start challenges me. We got to get 10,000, 15,000, Marilia. All right, this is one of my favorite tricep exercises because of the stretch that you get in your tricep. Looking good, Cindy. Let's get those steps. Let's get those steps. Eyes on me. If you have two lighter weights, we're going to go two lighter weights like this, skull crusher. You got one heavyweight, one weight like this, and you're just bringing it to the forehead or above the forehead. So elbows down to 90 degrees, and then we're pressing straight up, guys. Great job. There you go. Feel that pull to the back of the arm. Good. Now, if your weights are really light, you can go a little quicker. But right now, I'm using the 70s.
We want those results. We gotta get up. This isn't the time to hold back. This is the time to give it everything you got. Let's go. I want you guys to keep moving. This is your workout. These are your goals. You got this. Yes. I want those quads burning. Yes, Michelle. Keep going, Pam.
Bring those arms out super wide. Round of applause. Excellent class. Way to start your week, guys. Fit club on three. One, two, three. Fit club.
Forever and ever, ever.
Woo!